A four-car convoy left the Turkish Consulate General in Mosul to travel to Arbil at around 10 a.m. and had travelled around 5 kilometres when the incident occurred. The roadside bomb was detonated remotely as the convoy passed by, damaging all four vehicles. But no casualties were reported.